Hello everyone, today cleaning guinea pig out today, so I'm showing you how to remove the guinea pigs to the other cage. So first thing, you need to remove a tunnel and that tree and the bowl. Yeah, see, they go hiding like that. So you want to do, get your hand, remove him. Oh, maybe jump. Remove the tunnel, put that on the side, that's a bit right. And the food bowl. You sit this in here. Right, move that. Stick it there. Right. Oh, come on. Right, come on. Got him. No, Eric. He's getting big, Ruby, if there. So then, then I'll stick my gloves on. Get all this. if that cuts out, guys, this could be a part one. Thank you. So here we go, all up like this now. Right, spray time. This sanitizer spray, this is a lemon one. I like lemons, so. So here you go. Hang on. Next, it's hay. Hay is important for guinea pigs then. So. Thank you. Right, here we go. Fresh bed, food, gonna want, yeah, we'll change water. So, Ruth, Merrick's biting the cage. She looked me out. Yeah, not too long. Right, go, Rufus, do bite. You're a little bit big. Eric, this is Rufus. Yeah. He's very quick. So, okay, there he is. Here you go. I'm gonna change one over them. They're pretty much done. So, thank you for watching. Subscribe and click like.